Have you ever wondered what the largest airplanes in the world have been through the years? Which one is really the biggest? That depends on what you're measuring. From massive passenger jets to colossal cargo carriers, these giants of aviation defy both imagination and gravity. In this video, we are going to count down the historical timeline of the top 20 largest airplanes on Earth. Before we begin, like this video and subscribe to Epic Flight Academy for more incredible aviation content. Let's get started. The Hughes H-4 Hercules, better known as the Spruce Goose, is the biggest seaplane ever built. This World War II era giant, with a wingspan of nearly 98 meters, was created in 1947 by American businessman and aerospace engineer Howard Hughes. Its intended purpose was to carry troops and cargo across the Atlantic. Here's the twist. It was made entirely of wood due to wartime metal restrictions. The Spruce Goose flew only once, but that single flight earned it legendary status. With 8 powerful engines and a max range of 3,000 miles, it stands as a symbol of engineering ambition and determination. Hollywood helped immortalize the Spruce Goose by bringing its story to the screen and even in cartoons. Though it retired after one flight, it remains an inspiring icon of aviation history. No, we aren't talking about the hit show featuring John Cena. The 1948 Convair B-36 Peacemaker is a Cold War icon. This massive strategic bomber with a wingspan of 230 feet was designed to carry nuclear weapons over intercontinental distances, making it a powerful symbol of US deterrence during the early Cold War. The B-36 could reach Soviet targets from bases in the United States, thanks to its impressive 10,000-mile range and 87,200-pound bomb capacity. It was later replaced by faster jet bombers, but its role as a Cold War deterrent left a lasting legacy in military aviation. Hollywood even featured the Peacemaker in movies like Strategic Air Command, and it starred in the 2015 documentary Cold War Peacemaker. Though most B-36s were scrapped, a few remain on display, preserving their place in aviation history. Looking for a plane that could haul just about anything? Meet the Douglas C-133 Cargomaster. Introduced in the 1950s, this heavy lift legend was built in 1956 to carry massive military cargo, including ballistic missiles, making it a vital asset in Cold War logistics. With a wingspan of nearly 180 feet and a range of over 4,000 miles, the Cargomaster set the bar for military cargo planes, paving the way for modern giants like the C-5 Galaxy. Its ability to transport oversized equipment helped define the importance of air logistics in military operations. The C-133 even made its mark in Hollywood, featured in the 2010 film Backlight. Though retired, it remains an icon of military aviation innovation. Introduced in 1957, the Boeing KC-135 Stratotanker is a flying gas station. Developed from the Boeing 707, this jet-powered tanker has been fueling US military aircraft since the 1950s, extending the range of fighters, bombers, and more. With a wingspan of 130 feet and a max payload of 83,000 pounds of fuel, the KC-135 has supported nearly every major US military mission. Thanks to regular upgrades, it remains a reliable asset in modern aviation. You may have spotted the KC-135 in movies like Air Force One. Decades after its debut, it's still a critical part of US air operations. Number 5 on the list is the 1971 Douglas DC-10. Known for its unique three-engine design, the DC-10 was a trailblazer in wide-body commercial aviation, serving first as a passenger jet and later as a go-to for cargo. The DC-10's range and payload make it popular with airlines and cargo operators around the world. After some early safety improvements, it became a highly dependable aircraft, earning its place as an aviation workhorse. You may even recognize it from old commercials. Today, a few DC-10s still fly, proving its enduring legacy in aviation. Also introduced in 1971, we have the Ilyushin Il-76, the Russian Air Force's go-to transport plane. This rugged aircraft can handle tough conditions, operating on unpaved airstrips and carrying up to 50 tons of cargo. from troops and medical supplies to heavy equipment. The Il-76 isn't just for military missions, it's also crucial for disaster relief and peacekeeping, showing off its versatility. Its sturdy build and adaptability have made it a trusted plane in various countries' fleets. The Il-76 even has a cameo in the film Stalingrad. With its long service record, it remains an essential part of global air logistics. The Lockheed L-1011 TriStar, also introduced in the 1970s, was an early widebody with cutting-edge avionics and a unique S-duct design, setting new standards for passenger comfort on mid- to long-haul flights. With room for up to 400 passengers and a range of over 6,000 miles, the L-1011 was a favorite among airlines. Its smooth flight experience and advanced features left a lasting impact on commercial aviation. The TriStar even made an appearance in scenes from the classic comedy Airplane. Although no longer in passenger service, one TriStar, the Stargazer, still launches rockets today. Next up, the Antonov An-124 Ruslan is one of the world's largest cargo planes still in active service. Introduced in 1982 and known as the little brother of the An-225, this massive aircraft can haul up to 150 tons, making it essential for transporting heavy machinery, helicopters, and military equipment worldwide. The An-124's rugged design means it can handle challenging conditions, transporting oversized loads to even the most remote locations. It's a key player in global logistics for heavy industries and military operations. You might have seen it on screen in Driven to Kill with Steven Seagal, but in real life, the An-124 has also set world records, like a 12,521-mile flight in 1987 without refueling. Introducing Russia's Blackjack, the Tupolev Tu-160, a supersonic powerhouse that's one of the fastest bombers on the planet. Debuting in 1987 with variable sweep wings, this bomber can reach Mach 2.05, making it critical to Russia's long-range strike capabilities. Built for speed and range, the Tu-160 can carry both nuclear and conventional payloads, with a max cruising range of 7,600 miles. Recent upgrades have given it even more advanced radar and avionics, ensuring it remains a key part of Russia's arsenal. You might have seen the Tu-160 in action in the video game Ace Combat 6, but in real life, it's known for its high-speed deployment abilities in strategic missions. Number 10 on the list is the Antonov An-225 Mriya, an engineering marvel built during the Soviet era to carry massive cargo like the Buran space shuttle. With a staggering payload capacity of 250,000 kilograms, the An-225 was the heaviest and most powerful cargo aircraft in the world until its destruction in 2022. Known as Mriya, meaning dream in Ukrainian, this six-engine giant set the standard for air logistics, transporting essential supplies and industrial equipment across the globe. Despite its destruction at Antonov Airport near Kyiv, efforts are underway to rebuild this aviation icon, with a projected cost of $3 billion. Meet the Ilyushin Il-96, Russia's first wide-body jet, designed in the 1980s and launched in 1993 to rival Western long-range airliners like the Boeing 747 and the Airbus A300. The Il-96 is built to handle Russia's challenging climates and longer runways. With modernized avionics and engines, the Il-96 remains a valuable asset for Russia, serving not only as a commercial airliner, but also as a VIP transport for government officials, including the presidential fleet. Now, here's a whale of an idea, literally. The Airbus Beluga XL, introduced in 1995, gets its name from its likeness to a beluga whale and was built to solve a unique logistics challenge. This aircraft was specifically designed to transport oversized parts between Airbus facilities. The Beluga XL can hold up to 51 tons, like full wing assemblies, helicopters, satellites, and even delicate artwork. Playing a key role in Airbus's supply chain, the Beluga XL ensures that essential aircraft components reach assembly sites quickly, helping meet the demanding pace of modern aviation production. Meet the Boeing 767-300F, also launched in 1995. It is a dedicated cargo variant of Boeing's popular 767 series. This aircraft has become a go-to for freight carriers worldwide, serving medium to long-haul routes with impressive range and efficiency. The 767-300F is favored by major carriers like UPS and FedEx for its fuel efficiency, reliability, and flexibility. It's a backbone of the global air cargo industry, designed to handle significant payloads while keeping operating costs in check. The aircraft's versatility even extends to military use. The US Air Force employs a modified version, the KC-46 Pegasus, as a refueling tanker. This adaptability makes the 767-300F a valuable asset across both commercial and military operations. Boeing was on a roll in 1995. Meet the Boeing C-17 Globemaster III, a multi-role transport aircraft designed for versatility and rapid response. Known for its short takeoff and landing capabilities, the C-17 is built to access remote areas on both paved and unpaved runways. With a remarkable payload capacity and adaptability, the C-17 plays a crucial role in transporting troops, equipment, and essential supplies to hard-to-reach locations worldwide. It's not only vital to military operations, but also indispensable in humanitarian missions, delivering food, medical supplies, and relief aid to disaster-stricken areas. The C-17 can also serve as an air ambulance, configured for medical evacuations, making it a lifeline for wounded soldiers and civilians in need of urgent care. Hollywood has made the C-17 a cinematic star too, featured in blockbuster films like Transformers and Iron Man. But on and off the screen, the Globemaster III is a resilient and adaptable workhorse in military and humanitarian logistics. Enter the Lockheed Martin C-130J Super Hercules. The latest and most advanced model in the C-130 family, trusted for its reliability and adaptability in tactical airlift operations. Introduced in 1999 with updated avionics and fuel-efficient engines, the C-130J delivers enhanced performance and extended range. The C-130J is used worldwide for troop deployment, cargo transport, and medical evacuation missions. It's known for its resilience under extreme conditions, making it a valuable asset in combat zones and during emergency relief operations. You've probably seen the C-130J Super Hercules in blockbuster movies like Zero Dark Thirty and The Hurt Locker. Whether on screen or in action, it's an agile, dependable workhorse with a lasting impact. Introduced in 2006, the Lockheed C-5M Super Galaxy became one of the largest military aircraft in the world. Engineered to transport oversized military cargo and heavy equipment like tanks, helicopters, and more. An upgraded version of the original C-5, the C-5M Super Galaxy features enhanced fuel efficiency and extended range, making it indispensable for global military missions. Its unique kneeling capability allows for rapid loading and unloading, a critical asset in combat zones and emergency relief scenarios. The US Air Force relies on the CM-5 for troop transport, humanitarian aid missions, and the movement of critical military supplies. Its colossal size and payload make it an invaluable tool in global military logistics. Spotters can catch this iconic aircraft in action movies like Terminator, Dark Fate, and Money Plane. It's not just a plane, it's a game changer in aviation logistics. Massive on the outside, and even more impressive on the inside, the Airbus A380 is a landmark in commercial aviation and the largest passenger aircraft ever built. Introduced by Airbus in 2007 to meet the growing demand for high-capacity, long-haul travel, the A380's spacious interiors are designed to elevate passenger comfort. It can carry up to 853 passengers in an all-economy setup, though most airlines configure it to seat around 500 to 600 passengers in various classes. Since its launch, airlines like Emirates have turned the A380 into a luxury experience with lounges, private suites, and even in-flight showers, giving passengers a unique journey in the sky. However, with changing market trends favoring smaller, fuel-efficient jets, Airbus ended production in 2021. Still, the A380 remains a symbol of luxury and innovation in air travel. You'll see it featured in films like Lift, High Forces, and Crazy Rich Asians, an aviation icon both on and off the screen. Meet the Boeing 747-8, Boeing's largest and longest aircraft, celebrated for its versatility in both passenger and cargo models. Building on the legacy of the original jumbo jet, the 747-8 launched in 2011 introduced greater range, capacity, and fuel efficiency, making it ideal for long-haul routes with higher passenger demand. Its cargo variant, the 747-8F, is widely used in global freight, with one of the largest cargo holds in commercial aviation. With production ending in 2022, the 747-8 continues to serve as a key player for airlines and cargo carriers, moving passengers and large loads efficiently across continents. The model appears in games like Microsoft Flight Simulator. Introducing Stratolaunch, the world record holder for wingspan at a staggering 384 feet, making it the widest aircraft ever built. Initially designed as a high-altitude launch platform for rockets, Stratolaunch has transformed into an advanced aerospace testing platform. Today, it supports hypersonic research and other experimental projects, expanding possibilities in space access and high-altitude testing. This groundbreaking aircraft merges the fields of aviation and space exploration. Its dual fuselage design is engineered for heavy payload release at altitude, opening up new approaches to aerospace research. It was introduced in 2019. Number 20 on the list is tentatively scheduled to debut in 2026. Coming soon, the Boeing 777X, Boeing's next-generation long-haul aircraft, set to reshape international travel with advanced technology and unparalleled efficiency. The 777X boasts innovative folding wingtips, enabling it to fit into standard airport gates while maximizing aerodynamic performance. Designed to carry up to 426 passengers, the 777X brings an extended range, fuel efficiency, and reduced emissions, perfect for non-stop international routes. With cutting-edge features and enhanced passenger comfort, the 777X is expected to become a staple in airline fleets globally, ushering in a new era of efficient, comfortable, long-haul travel. These incredible aircraft demonstrate the heights of human ambition and the technological evolution of aviation. These aircraft have shaped industries, set records, and met demands for everything from luxury passenger travel to vital humanitarian aid. As we look to the future, the legacy of these aviation giants will continue to inspire innovation, pushing the limits of what can be achieved in the skies. Comment down below which aircraft was your favorite. If you enjoyed this video, like it and subscribe to our YouTube channel so you can catch more aviation content from Epic Flight Academy.